What's going on, everybody? We are back with another Rocket League Episode 2 for Road to Platinum. Hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. Last episode, we got ourselves from Bronze 3 to Silver 1. And let's keep going. Let's give it a try. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. And this is Episode 2. Hopefully, we won't encounter any Smurfs today. I'm doing this episode in the morning, so I don't think that many people are playing right now anyways. Without further ado, let's get right into it. DFH. I have not played any warm-up games, unfortunately, so I might not be playing great again. As you can see in the first episode, I was whiffing a lot. But hopefully we can come back with this one and play better than before. And alright, we got Oplatend Derby as our teammates. Let's give it a go. Is our teammate got it? I got it. Give it a nice little jump there. I'm already playing a little sloppy. All good though. Alright, Clark's got it. It was a good try by him. My teammate. Okay, he's got it. I'm gonna go get boost. This should be middle. Oh, good D. Middle again, teammate. I'm being bumped like crazy. This Clark guy, I think he's a Smurf. Actually, no, he's for sure a Smurfer. Silver ones do not play like this guy at all. Good touch by my teammate. But the Clark guy is for sure a Smurf, unfortunately. Hopefully he's not over, like, a plat 3, though, because I'm plat 3. If he's a diamond, then we might not even win this game, bro. We might not win this game. We got a good hit off the wall there, though. I'm playing kind of slow. I need to get warmed up. My teammate's taking all the boost. Alright. Clark should have this. Almost got a goal there. I kind of messed it up. Hard angle. Ooh, good hit by Clark. I got it, though. I did not flip, which was weird. I thought I was trying to flip. It's all good, though. Clark. Oh, my gosh. He tried to do, like, some crazy aerial. Alright, that's the only guy we need to worry about, though. The other guy's not good at all. It's really just Clark. So if he's not back, then we need to go crazy on the goal. Alright, so. Let's see if we can win this game against a Smurf, bro. Smurf versus Smurf. Who knows what could happen? Who knows? That's what can happen. Alright, 1-0. This could be a good game. This could be a good game. Clark messed up. Which proves to me that he might not be as good as I think he is, because that was a simple little wall tap right there. Alright, my teammate's got it. Half flip. Oh, I did not half flip very well. I need to really practice that because that was terrible. I'm lagging. Clark's teammate left. And you can tell that Clark's a little upset. So it's a 2v1 now. We should win this now. Although he is a Smurf. So we'll see. My teammates actually got a good move on him. Alright. I completely whiffed it. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta warm up, man. Alright. Clark can't really do anything with that because he's setting it up to nobody. It's a 2v1. He can't be really hitting the ball like that. It's basically just passing it to us. Alright, I got this one. Aw, I can't believe I missed that. My bad. Hopefully my teammate can try follow up. I got. There we go. 2-0. I'm surprised Clark did not even try to save that. I guess he knows it's over already. Yeah, GG. GG's. I kind of feel bad because his teammate left literally at the beginning of the game. But he was a Smurf as well, so we kind of out-smurfed him there. Alright, let's equip that. Ooh, an uncommon drop. I'll take it. Let's go to the main menu real quick. So good first game to start it off. We still have not lost yet in the series. That's what I like to see. Especially against Smurfs, bro. We gotta prove our Smurf worthiness. Alright. Alright, we got some crappy banner. That sucks. Alright, let's go ahead and go again. We're still Silver 1, Division 2. Let's see how far we can go in this episode. We're gonna try to do same length as last episode, 25 minutes. Yeah. Alright, so we're silver 1. Then solo, I'm plat 2, division 4 actually, which was surprising. That was just me actually like going sweat mode, like actually trying. Obviously these modes, obviously I'm silver, I wasn't trying. But the plat 2, division 4 for 1v1 is the best I've had for 1v1, so I'm keeping it. That's why I haven't done any 1v1. I'm sorry I'm voice cracking, guys, it's early in the morning. Alright, let's get to game 2. This guy is a Season 3 Green Tag Bronze Tournament winner, which means he's won 3 times. So he might be a Smurf, or he's just a really good Bronze. Oh, they're not moving. And bro, what's going on with me, bro? How did I miss that? Alright, is my teammate not moving either? Oh, he's just sitting in that. He's one of those. He's one of those guys. And he just set it up for them. Alright, no problem, no problem. It's all good. I get it. You're a silver one. You're not that good. I get it. Alright. Let's go ahead and get started into this game, though. Alright, I really cannot, No! Oh, I saved it! Let's go! And it also bounced off of him. And I missed. I missed, bro. I'm so frustrated right now. Bro, if I miss this... Did he just score on himself? Hold up. Let's take a deep dive into this. I was going to go for a shot, but then I accidentally backflipped. And then he scored on himself. Alright, well... What a way to start off the game. Alright, cool. 2-0, that was a good little tip-off goal. They did not go for it, so that's what they get. And, wow. Wow. Alright, 2-0. Did not expect it to go this quick. But I'm rolling with it. Teammates got it. Hopefully it bounces into the goal. Off the glass. Almost. I'm gonna try to redirect it. Maybe get a doomsy. Nah. Wait for him to make a move. My teammate is in the way. Alright, let's wait for him. He can't really do anything here, as you can see. Oh, that's not good. Let's go ahead and pop it over him. Almost in the net. My teammate's going for it. I don't want to double commit. Should be a goal, but I'm not good. So, you know, if I was good, that would have been a goal. Ooh. These guys are for sure Smurfs as well, but they're probably like gold Smurfs, which makes it okay. Because I'm plat 3. And my teammate should have the easy goal. Nice shot. Alright, so these guys are probably like golds playing as silvers. So, still should be an easy win for us. Even though they're not silvers. Because they're definitely not playing like silvers, bro. Silvers don't really hit the ball that much. Alright, I'm going for boost. Good kickoff by our teammate, actually. I'm going to try... tipping it. Our teammates got it covered. And I almost got it, but they saved it. And I was actually kind of in a bad spot. Alright, let's go ahead and tip this back over middle. He's saying wow, wow, wow. He's very shocked. He's very shocked at my hit. Teammate, nice hit. Nice. Alright, cool. Good play right there. I was kind of expecting him to go right there, so... I didn't mean to say what a save. I meant to say great pass again, but... And now my teammate's riding with it, bro. Now he's going, what a save. That's my bad. I did not mean to say that. Alright, let's try doing a real half flip this time. Alright, that wasn't bad. I gotta practice those half flips on kickoff because I've never done it before, like now. This is fine. This is fine. Just keep it high where they can't hit it. Because they're freaking gold. Let's go ahead. My teammate is very aggressive, but he doesn't really hit the ball that well, so I kind of wish that he would just let me take over on offense. Ooh, what a save. Actually, like, legit, that was good. These guys are for sure not silver, so Silvers cannot make those type of saves. Alright, got it. That is a Platinum 3 save right there. So, not surprising, but I was surprised by his save because he seems like he's only a gold. I mean, maybe he's like a Plat 1 at best. Alright, teammate almost had that. Nigh whiffed. Luckily it's 4-0 though, so we don't really have to worry at all, even if I make some bad mistakes. This game is just about over already. My teammate knows too, because he's just jumping in the air. Alright, he failed to hit it though. Gonna have to play some good D. I'm just gonna shadow it, because they're not even moving really. But that was kind of my bad actually, I probably should have went already. And then I whiffed. What's going on with me, bro? What's going on with me? One guy's sitting in the net, bro. He's acting like they're winning already, but they're down by 4. He can't be sitting in the net. He cannot be sitting in the net, dude. Alright, that was a mistake by me. Luckily, I got the boost just in time. Alright, that was actually close. I should have this... Oh, no, never mind. What is he... What the frick? And I missed! And I missed! Dude, this is so depressing. I should have made that off the go, dude. Oh, so close, dude. If I would have got that save, that would have been... That honestly would have been kind of crazy, because that was super high of a shot. That was a good shot. Oh, so close, dude. It's all good. 4-1. We got this in the bag. Alright. Dude, they're still not going for tip-off. Almost a goal. Almost had it. I should have kept that in mind that they're not going for tip-off. Oh, dude. How come they turn into freaking high plats all of a sudden, bro? They're doing all these fancy moves all of a sudden. I did not see it coming, bro. They were not playing this good at the beginning of the game. I'm not even gonna lie. They're playing like gold at the beginning of the game. Now they're playing like plats, at least. Unfortunately, I had no boost, but teammates got it. All right. The real Silver actually managed to score there, surprisingly, because these guys are plats. At least I suspect that they're plats. Saying what a save, and GG. Alright, not a bad game at all, once again. Game 2, another win. They know they've been out-smurfed as well. Because, dude, one of those guys was a bronze 3, there's no way he was legit bronze. And then the other guy, I don't think he was a silver, a true silver either. So they've been out-smurfed for the second time. There's a lot of smurfs on today. We've not encountered one non-smurf team. But we'll see for game 3, coming into game 3. Man, 5-1, we crushed them bad. My teammate wants to party up. Sorry, teammate. I do not want to do that in this series. This series is supposed to be, you know, just playing with total randos just to make it as realistic as possible. Actually, we divisioned up as well, which is good. Now we're Silver 1, Division 3. One step closer to gold. And once I reach Platinum, I'll know that's my goal. That's my goal, is to reach Platinum, and then maybe Diamond. Diamond is just a bonus. If I ever end up doing that, that would just be a bonus. Alright, my teammate's saying thanks off the go. This could be a goal already. Yes, sir, that was a nice goal. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty proud of myself for that one. Off rip. The tip-off goal. They were not ready. I kind of feel bad. But that was a good shot right there. That was a nice little angle. Our teammate is very surprised, as expected. His ping is terrible, so that's not a good sign. Alright, he should have the hit. I should have the goal. But no, instead I hit it right into the opponent's car. Alright, this should be fine. Alright, cool. Alright, they're already bumping me. Let's just try to get around them. We don't have to score right now. This should be an aerial goal right here. Yes, sir! Off the bat, 2 aerial goals. I'm actually happy right now. 2-0. Thank you, teammate. He knows he's being carried bad right now. That was a good shot. Once again, bar down and everything. Yeah, should be an easy win now. 2-0. They're already probably intimidated by those aerial goals. Probably have seen nothing like it unless they're smurfing like me, but it's 2-0. Alright. Should be fine. Teammate should hit it. Nice hit. He's got the Fennec, which is cool. Fennec is for sure my favorite car. Alright. Oh, almost. I knew that they would block that, but I had to go for it anyways. Alright, terrible hit by me. I probably could have scored that. I was trying to get like a high shot, but it's all good because I'll probably get this one. Almost. I jinxed myself. My teammate's flying around everywhere. Let's get back a little bit. Unless they mess up. Alright, that was a good little hit by them. I wouldn't be surprised if they score. Alright, never mind. Our teammates got us covered for the time being. His ping is terrible though. Sheesh, where does he live? Good little touch. Teammate was not ready for it. Alright, these guys are for sure silver. Like, I can tell. They're not... I mean, maybe they're, like, low gold and they're smurfing. But I'd be kind of surprised. I feel like all these guys are silvers, which is nice to know because we've had so many smurf games already off the bat. And, refreshing to have a real game. Alright. Another goal. Kind of feel bad since none of these guys seem to be smurfs. I'm just crushing the crap out of them because none of them are smurfs. And, man, we are dominating right now. 3-0. Nice. Good kickoff by our teammate. I should have this. Actually, I'm going to play it slow. Let it bounce. Oh my gosh. I don't know how I messed that up. I'm just bad. I should have had that in the bag, bro. That was an easy little dribble move. Like, honestly, for gold, bro. That was a gold dribble move, and I still missed. Right, I should have that, though. Alright, they should forfeit any day now because it's 4-0, and they know they're not going to win. But, oh, yeah, he said GG. Props for him actually acknowledging the fact. I got it. I got it, teammate. I actually wasn't a good kickoff. I did, like, a delayed kickoff. All right, GG. I knew they were going to forfeit that one. We had it going off the start, man. Like, off the kickoff, the first kickoff of the game. He said, okay. Just going to go with a poopy because he said okay. He's a little triggered. All right, my teammate had 22 points. I just hardcore carried. On to game 3. Let's get it. All right, game 3. Champions Field. We got this. Already on a win streak like crazy. Hopefully we never lose. Hopefully we don't lose until we get to, like, gold 2 or something. I wouldn't be surprised then if we ran into maybe a smurf or just a really good gold player and we lose. I wouldn't be surprised. Hopefully before then we don't lose because we should not be losing. Unless I do some crap like that instead of aerialing. I could have easily aerialed. Oh, we're actually going against our former teammate just now. So that's interesting. He wasn't very good, so this could be a good game for us. I'm not going to go for that. Just going to wait for it to bounce. I am playing so bad right now. I'm playing like a silver. Like, I'm actually fitting in right now. It's actually a good thing. All right, let's see if we can... No, we can't do nothing with that. Let's just go ahead and center this. Let's not center it because we're silver. We gotta blend in, you know? This is all part of the act. It's all part of the act. All right. Hopefully it doesn't score that. Come on. Silvers cannot score that. Hopefully we can... Nah, I don't have enough boost. Dang it. And I missed the boost as well. Super unfortunate. And my teammate missed. And I missed. Come on, dude. This is depressing. I mean, I know we'll probably win because I know one of those guys on the other team is not smurfing. And it seems like everybody's silver here, so we're going to win. It's just, I don't know why I can't hit the ball. I don't know, man. Whenever I'm on camera, dude, can't seem to hit the ball. Alright, there we go. Finally, we scored. We had so many chances. Alright. Our teammates should have it. Good stuff. Alright, good kickoff, but I got bumped. I'm gonna go for a nice little shot here. Get a nice powerful hit instead of, you know... Get a nice powerful hit because nobody is in net, so I'm just going to go for a power shot, and it worked out. Silvers cannot guard that. Silver ones cannot guard that, so we're good to go. And 2-0 already. Good kickoff by our teammate. Just got a solid kickoff. I got this one. It's actually kind of close, though. Let's bang it. At least try to bang it. No boost, but I still got it. No problem. These guys are definitely silver because this is the easiest game of my life. It's honestly, it's like playing in free play. Like, no disrespect to these guys, to these silvers, but it's like they've been non-existent. I got it, teammate. Thank you for listening. Silvers usually never realize that. Oh, they forfeited. At tip-off. All right, cool. As I was saying, silvers never usually realize that, like, only one person's supposed to go during tip-off. All right, so we got Division 4. We've divisioned up again, and this will be our last game of the episode. Our teammate wants to party up again. Not surprised. Yeah, we're doing really good. El Trox. I feel like that's a familiar name. L2R2. Why are so many people's names L2R2 though? Like, that is really dumb. But I feel like I've heard of El Trox before. Like, I feel like I've been friends with somebody named like that before. So it's actually kind of weird. But let's move on to game 4 for the final game of the episode. I don't know why it's taking so long. But we are leveling up real quick. We're ranking up very fast, and they're forfeiting a lot. So that's how we know we're doing really good. Yeah, we'll be gold in no time. Next episode for sure will be gold. And this episode we'll be super close to. Or actually, what am I talking about? I was thinking it like we were silver 3. We're silver 1. We'll be silver 2. In no time. Sorry. We're not going to be gold anytime soon. We're going to be gold after maybe like 10 more episodes or something. But yeah, we'll be silver 2 very, very soon. So that is good. I don't know why it's taking so long. But yeah, good stuff so far. We're doing pretty dang good. We could actually trade something. I don't really want... Yeah, I can't really trade that. Alright, I guess let's just get right into the final game of the episode, Forbidden Temple. Let's get it. Hopefully we play just as good as we've been playing. We haven't been playing too bad. Alright, we got Derminerk to start it off. Nice little kickoff. We have advantage already. Alright, this guy's definitely silver. Alright, we had to get a nice angled shot right there. And it was a good pass by Derminer. So, good goal to start it off. I had to make sure it was to the right of him so he couldn't save it. Nice kickoff. Let's go ahead and hit that. I think Derminer is right behind me though. So we're kind of over committing. I got it. Oh, he's got it. All right, cool. Take control. Come on. Bro, you and me backed off at the same time, bro. Why did Derminerk not go for it? He was right there. All right. It's all good, though. 2-0. My ping is not looking too great, though. He said, OMG. I said, thanks. All right. 2-0. I think we played against the Boom player before, the Gamer X guy. I think we've played against him in the past. Or at least I have off camera, maybe. That's what it seems like. Oh, I missed. Not a good spot for me, but hey! Derminerk with a good shot. I got bumped, though, unfortunate. He almost got it again, though. I'm gonna go ahead and play it slow. Play it over them, and this should be a goal. Yeah. Alright, nice little high shot. Our teammate's not too bad, but this is for sure a silver 1 lobby, definitely. 3-0. This server sucks because my ping is bad. I don't understand why. Not a good kickoff. Derminer committed for absolutely no reason at all. It's all good, because I'm here. I got him covered. Should be a goal. And they should probably be forfeiting by now. I'm going to report the server, though, because the ping is bad for some reason. Just in case it's the server, because I feel like my ping's fine. Like, my internet is fine. Alright, I got it. Alright. Just making sure that Derminerk realized I had it. Good kickoff. This should be... Derminerk kind of messed it up, but I got it. 5-0. They should be forfeiting any minute now. They should be realizing that you know, I'm just better than them by now. But if they don't, it's all good, because we can have some more fun. We can destroy them even more. Let's go. Alright, he bumped me. Let's get a nice soft hit there, and then nice fancy miss right there, trash. That's why I'm only plat 3. I can't hit open nets. I mean, I was kind of fooling around, to be fair, but still, man, still. Let's get a demo. No demo. Are you kidding me, Rocket League? What is that? Soft hit. Derminerk is nowhere to be found. Luckily, I'm here. Clean up his mess. I got the boost. They're mad at me, bro. They are just so mad. And let's get back. Now they're playing real aggressive. Terrible shot by them, but what am I expecting? They're silver. Silver 1. Nice little hit by Derminerk, actually. Get a nice little wall pinch. Maybe... how did I not hit that? Ooh, good save by them, actually. Derminerk should have this. He should have this. Nice. Alright. Nice little catch, and this should be another goal. GG's, 6-0. We are carrying right now. Not too shabby of a game. 6-0. All right, I got it. Ooh, bad kickoff. I almost screwed that up. He could have scored right there. It actually has happened to me in the past. All right, they forfeit now. Strange times that silvers forfeit, man. They forfeit. They don't forfeit, you know, like, in a replay or, like, right after somebody scores. They forfeit in the middle of a game. It's kind of strange. But, GG. 6-0. Alright. Oh, actually, wait. Why am I doing another game? Sorry, guys. That would be the last game of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. We're almost silver 2. Super close. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be back with another episode soon. With the Road to Platinum series. Silver 1. That was the episode for Silver 1. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next one.